Hey guys, it's Christina here doing another review. This one's gonna be the Tarte little lip product gift set. I'm pretty sure you can still get them while you can because they're amazing. I'll put the price below and maybe a link from Sephora of where you can purchase it. So I'm gonna give you a little bit of a swatch kind of thing with these. I think it's amazing. I think it's like $34. I'm not sure, that's why I'm gonna give you a link for it. But yeah, so I'm gonna give you I don't think these colors are in the regular colors in the Tarte section. I think this is just made for this set. Maybe they'll come up with it individually, but yeah, so I think it was a great deal. I think this would be a holiday gift, like a little stocking stuffer for all your friends, because there's so many. There's 8. I think it'll be great for gifts, like packaging maybe 2 and maybe a little sample perfume together in a package, or just stocking stuffers in general. Just put it in there and just give it all out. Maybe just stick it in on a top of a card and just give one. You know, it's not, you know, that much if you have a lot of friends that you want to share with. And these would be awesome because you save a lot of money and they'll think that you spent a lot. But yeah, so I'm gonna go with the first one. It's a Tarte Fancy Lip Surgeons Matte Lip Tint, and does this have the name of the color on here? Let me see. I think Fancy is I'm looking at the packaging. Okay, so this one is Tarte Fancy Lip Surgeons Matte Lip Tint in Fancy, like I was saying. And even though it's matte, it does go on very, very smooth, and I really like it. So it has it's like a berry, very subtle berry type of color. I love that. The next one is called Alluring. This is Lip Surgeons Matte Lip Tint as well. This one's a little bit more sheer. Yeah, this one's a little bit more sheer and shinier, even though it says matte. Yeah, it goes on pretty sheer. You kind of have to build that up, and it's shinier. This one is called Dreamy Lip Surgeons Lip Tint. This one is also pretty sheer. It's sheery. It's not, okay, when I say sheer, I mean it goes on sheer at first, and then you kind of build it up anyways and it gets that color. So, but even on the first layer, it should be pre-pigmented. So that's that. That's Dreamy. The next one is Innocent Lip Surgeons Lip Tint. This one's also similar to the other two that I just showed you. This one is also a little bit sheer, but it builds on and it's more nudie. And this one is Eternal Lip Surgeons Matte Lip Tint. Yeah, this one is more close to the first one that I showed you. It has that matte feel to it, but it still goes on very, very smooth. So that one's Eternal. This next one is Dainty Lip Surgeons Lip Tint. This one's also a more of a glossy finish. And these all smell minty. The next two are lip glosses. These. This one is the Lip Surgeons Lip Gloss, and this, let's see if I can find a color, because it just says Lip Surgeons for these two. I don't think they have colors, but basically the, oh, on the bottom. Okay, this one is called Kiss, the sparkly one, and this one is more of a matte color, or a just non-sparkly color. It's called Belle. So the names are on the bottom of these bottles. This one is a little bit more pinky or peachy pink glittery one, the Kiss one. I think it goes great with some lipsticks that I've used, with like my nude lipsticks. I think it goes great with that. and especially if you have like a matte lipstick that's nude and you want a little bit more glossier and sparkly for the holidays, I think that would be a great top. This one's called Belle. It's I think it will go great with the first lip surgeons that I showed you with this one together. I think it'll make a great set like that. Very pigmented. I love this color for the holidays. So yeah, I really like these. These work great like the other Tarte products. It's a great holiday set. I would say it's a great stocking stuffer individually or as a whole pack. It's just little tiny ones, but the, you know, like these tiny ones, it still lasts for a long, long time. So I really, really love the colors, and I would definitely, definitely want to try more products from them. But like I said, these colors I haven't seen in the actual single full-size product. So if you want these colors that I showed you today, I would get on it at Sephora, online, and Ulta. I think Ulta has it as well, so check it out. But I did, I think, get this one at Sephora. So there you go. I hope you liked this review, this review, and I'll see you guys next time. XXL.